Islamic centers and Husseiniyat in European countries have organized ceremonies to celebrate the blessed birth anniversaries of the Holy Prophet and his grandson Imam Jafar Al-Sadiq alayhi salam. Large numbers of Shia attended these blessed celebrations, reaffirming their commitment and loyalty to their Prophet and Imam salawatullahi wasalamu alayhi to stay on their path. It should be mentioned that Shia Muslims around the world celebrate the 10-day-Nabawi festival, starting from the 16th of Rabi-u-Awwal until the 26th of the same blessed month.